Today's recipe is a traditional South Indian prawn sukka. So friends, let's see how it is done and let's get started.
We'll begin the recipe by making the masala. Here I have added 12 red chilies. I'm going to fry this. Coconut oil, little. Saute it till the chilies are nicely roasted. Chilies are nicely roasted. Now I'm going to remove it in a plate. To put the same pan, add coriander. 1.5 tablespoon coriander seeds. 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seeds. 1/4 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds. Few peppercorns, about 10. Coconut oil, add little coconut oil. And nicely roast this masala. Now I'm going to grind this masala. I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and a small tamarind, coconut, 3 tablespoon, grind this using 1 or 2 tablespoon of water, grind it coarse into a coarse paste, 3 tablespoon of coconut oil, I've taken 3 tablespoon of garlic, I just crushed them. And I'm going to use this. Oil has heated. Now I'm going to add crushed garlic. Saute the garlic for a minute. Now to this add onion. 3 onion finely chopped. Give a nice stir. Saute it on high flame till the onions turn light brown. I'm using 1 kg prawns. I have washed them, cleaned and deveined them. In goes the prawns. Wow, lovely. Mix all well and let the prawns get cooked. I'm going to cover and let it cook for 2 minutes in medium flame. It's been 2 minutes. I've covered and cooked the prawns. Wow, lovely. Now I'm going to add tomato. 3 tomatoes, finely chopped. Mix this. Now season this with salt. Salt to taste. Saute this well on high flame. Now to this add the ground masala. Friends, this recipe is a traditional recipe shared to me by my mother-in-law. All thanks to her for this recipe. So do try this and let me know in my comment box. Okay. So friends, if you like this recipe, please hit the like icon below the video, share with your family and friends, and subscribe my channel if you're new to it, or if you have not yet subscribed, for many more easy home cooking traditional recipes. Thank you. Let's let this masala fry well. And let the prawns coat in the masala. So let it cook for another 5 minutes in low flame. I'm adding little water. Wash the jar. Lovely. Mix it well. So friends, please check my description box below the video for many more home cooking easy recipes. You can relish this traditional prawn sukka either with roti, bread or pav, or even rice. Friends, lastly, I'm going to add 1/2 cup of grated coconut. Traditional prawn sukka is ready to be served. Wow, lovely. It's done now. So thanks for watching.